Okay, YouTube, this is your boy Mark, Flute Screws Reviews, back with another video. Got a little small little video today. It's something is going to come in very, very handy, and I think it will come in very, very handy for you guys as well. This wasn't one of the deals of the day, because like I usually catch in, you know, products and then do reviews on. This is something for, you know, to keep you from having to go out and buy brand new TV and all that stuff, brand new smart TV, you know, because, you know, a few of us, you know, we still have some of those LCD TVs, you know, that wasn't smart, you know, and you don't feel like going and spending over a few $100 to get another one because it works fine. I got an answer for that, you know, because you want to have a Bluetooth sound, like you might want to have a, when your Bluetooth speakers connected to it, or the biggest thing is being quiet. And you know, being courteous, you might, you don't want to disturb people. You know, you might be a night owl. You want to watch TV, or you get off work at that late at night. You want to watch TV without disturbing your mate or your roommate, what have you. If you guys are like, you know, fellow battle buddies in the military, if they still have those, rooms with two man rooms where you're in the same area, and you know what I'm saying, you don't want to disturb nobody. This is Bluetooth right here. Adapter to connect to your smart TV and turn it into Bluetooth, so you had a Bluetooth option on your TV just like you have on these brand new smart TVs. And I said, this is going to be a game changer right here, guys. Now I still, you know what I'm saying, I still rock one of my old TV. Every TV I have is not a smart TV, so I still rock one of those old TVs. And I said, let me do this. You know, you don't want to disturb your mate or what have you when you're going to sleep, you know, got to get up work in the morning, and you got a day off. Hey, this is it. Or if you're in a hotel room and you want to just like watch a good movie, you know, their TV is not a smart TV. Plug this bad boy in there. So you want to hear the big theater sound loud and everything, and you don't want to get kicked out of the hotel for blasting your stuff up in there. This is it. All right, this is from Aukey, a 2-in-1 wireless transmitter and receiver. So this could be used in several different places, but like I said, you know, the biggest thing I got it for is to put for headphones, but Bluetooth headphones. You know, don't want to disturb the wifey while she's sleeping. If I don't have to get up in the morning and I want to watch a movie, don't disturb nobody, sound off, you know what I'm saying? Get good sound sleep. This is your regular books. You know, we don't hardly read them that much unless we have to. Let's see here. Nice little presentation. Let's see, a little foam to protect it. And it's very, very, very small. Very small. It's like, and it's hard to believe, this little thing right here, it could be a game changer like that. Let's see if we can get a little closer. Focus. Don't want to focus. Alright, we don't want to focus. Alright. This is an Aukey 2-in-1 transmitter. And it looks like you have a, let me see, USB, you know, charging port right here. USB charging port and 3.5 millimeter jack, so you can plug your 3.5 millimeter jack, which I think they have. Okay, they have it here. They have the 3.5 millimeter cords, which show you right here. Plug into there, bam, you know, there you go. And then this other end right here will go into the TV. So we have two males on the ends on there. One goes into the adapter and one goes in the TV. And here is your power cord. You know, I like to keep all these battery chargers, portable battery chargers on deck, you know. So, you know, because they didn't really give you no plug to go in here on this USB cord. So this is your power cord. And let's see, right up here, on the same side as you have, you put the 3.5 millimeter jack. You plug this right over here. All right, you got both your cords plugged in here. You can see down at the bottom plugged in. Like I said, this one, you out. Me, myself, I put in when it was portable, 20,000 milliamp battery chargers, you know, if I don't have another plug or whatever, you know, available, or if I don't have an adapter available. And I use the adapters, I use the Bluetooth battery charges, pretty much everything. But like I said, this right here is gonna be a game changer, and I will bring you an update on this. Now, like I said, I'll slide this in one of the videos, you know, just give them a quick update. But this right here is gonna be a game changer now. So, you know, you gotta be courteous, and you know, you don't wanna disturb people while they're studying, while they're working at home, or, you know what I'm saying? Or just getting, taking a nap, getting some rest. You don't wanna disturb nobody, or you don't wanna wake up to the little babies or anything like that. So, hey. This right here is what you got right here. This is what you need. The Aukey 2-in-1 Bluetooth transmitter. That's what you need right there. See if you can read that, pause that. You can get a good glimpse of that, pause that. Read it on your own. This is the 2-in-1 Aukey Bluetooth transmitter. That's what you need right there. That's what you need. Like I said, I'll bring you another update on this. And then, I want to say this might have been like $25 or $30 on Amazon. Amazon, you can find everything, boy. You can find for motorcycles to I don't know what on there to anything on there. So this right here, like I said, is Aukey 2-in-1 Bluetooth transmitter, and this right here, you know. Give people some privacy, whatever. You want to listen to some good music, or you want to watch a movie and turn the sound up and hear the surround sound in your ears, connect it to your Bluetooth portable speaker, or you plug it to your, getting tongue-tied, connect it to your Bluetooth headsets, so you know you don't want to disturb anybody, bam. Or if you know you just want to, you know, you want to get that theater sound, you got some nice portable Bluetooth speakers, there's no real, got good bass and good sound to them, hey, connect them onto here. And so, you know, and you don't have to have them cords running everywhere. So, this is a good idea. All right, YouTube, this has been your boy Mark, bringing you to a quick unboxing, a quick review of a smaller product I've been looking for a long time. And I think this is a solution. But this is your boy Mark for Loose Screws and Reels, bringing you another boxing and review. Another video, and like I say all the time, treat people how you want to be treated. And people, the message for today, people, don't text and drive. Don't text and drive. You hear about this stuff on the TV all the time, people getting in crashes. Please do people a favor, don't text and drive. I know sometimes it's hard not to do, but please don't text and drive. That's the message for today. All right, it's been your boy Mark, Blue Screws and Views, with another video, and I'm out.